He said, don't even start.
This looks good money off for real.
Just ready for the black guys. So it's a good pick.
It looked like it off rip, yeah. Like, even if the song is ass, the visual is going to be nice. You can tell, like, you know what I'm saying?
So I
we're going to get something.
So like. So when I asked you to write the song with me, and, you know, I said it with some different shit. Black Eyed Peas ain't too bad.
No, yeah.
For sure.
No, yeah, like I said, like, it's balanced for me.
But hold on. That shit do say simply the best.
Check it out, this is it, bet you won't.
I'll run back just a little piece of this real quick. What Black Eyed Peas does off of the muscle in this song is the first 5 to 10 seconds, you get a lot of moving around without them, so got you looking to see, okay, is that any of them? No, it's not. And then by the time you figure that out, boom, they in there. Shout out to the videographer for this, that's nice.
Then before I play this, I'm just gonna wait for this fucking train, bro. This train coming. It's just gonna get louder and louder and louder.
Ah, yeah. Check it out. This is it. Bet you won't. Bet you will. Now forget it. Cause it don't get better than
that. I ain't gonna lie to you. Hold on. Listen, one of the Black Eyed Peas members is moving hella. And then other Doggy Bone just really chilling and make it look like.
They all different. They all doing their different shit. That's
cool. But they should have let Doggy Bone that was doing the dancing. I get it. He should have just been in the middle. And then they should have had a different camera angle shot or something. I don't know. I fuck with the Black Eyed Peas.
Check it out. This is it. Bet you won't. Bet you will. Now forget it. Cause it don't get better than this. No, it don't get better than this. Better than this.
Simply the best.
It definitely gave you the It definitely gave you the Black Eyed Peas vibe for sure.
Yeah.
Okay. This is what I expect from the Black Eyed Peas radio joint.
Yeah.
Just the radio joint, something listening to. Just something to listen to. Nothing too crazy. Okay.
Simply the best.
Oh, is that Anitta?
Simply the best.
With the computer voice on this?
Simply the best.
Yo, el dueño de la tela subió a Marte. Y no me vení por telescopio. Demasiado alto, ninguno lo copió. Lo que los extraterrestres están haciendo, yo lo copio. Te volviste loco, te fumaste un bate de opio. Tiene que respetar leyendas, son leyendas. Pida perdón que su palabra que una mierda. Tremendo guaremate, de tapa aguacate. Dale una galleta, un general pa' que te mate.
This shit right here.
He turned the bop. He definitely turned the bop way up. He definitely got right.
Yeah, he spun that, didn't he?
Yeah. He turned this up. Yeah.
Un general pa' que te mate.
This shit right here. Baby, this shit right here. This that shit that I wanna hear. This the hit of the year. Got me living on a top tier. Can't stop, won't stop, no fear. Make my drink disappear. Let the glass go clink, clink, cheers.
We about to break the la-la-la-la. I have the ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba. We gonna rompe with Anitta.
That's a cool feature, but he's giving that same type of feature on multiple Black Eyed Peas tracks. Multiple. Killing me at this point, Smalls. I ain't gonna lie to you. But I'm rocking with this feature that we got coming in. It's a little bit different.
La-la-la-la. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba. We gonna rump it with Anitta. I swear to God, I swear to Allah.
Esto es lo mejor. Check it out, this is it. Bet you won't, bet you will. Now forget it, cause it don't get better than this. No, it don't get better than this.
They having the little extras on the visual.
Not forgetting, cause it won't get better than
hella green screen.
No, we don't get better than this.
Simply the best.
simply the best.
Tú eres un palo de fósforo mojado, tú no prendes. Tu muffin no se ve ni que la rende. Un jefe de verdura por dinero no se vende. Pa' tu toco un party, tienes que esperar a diciembre. Diablo, qué maldita olla, calienta presión, marca royal. Yo tengo más grano que una lata de cuando le dé la Goya. Que vengan toca el alto los de Goya.
I want this and not nothing less. All that BS, but that's the rest. I be living life to the fullest, that's my definition of blessed. Negative, step to the left. Primitive, step to the left. I'll be stepping right to the higher level, stepping with giant steps. And if I fall, la 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 la, I'll get up and keep standing tall. I keep blocking all of them haters like I'm Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. You're rocking with the best, oh yes, for sure. We stay fresh international. And if you don't know, we gon' let you know. Tell them in Espanol.
We say esto es lo mejor, 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 lo mejor.
Turn it up in this bitch, no, I ain't gon' lie to you with me, okay, I see you
So that's how they gon' rock off on us. That was cool. I like that.
Yeah.
That was just some Black Eyed Peas for real. That was just basically what Black Eyed Peas do. They produce radio tracks. They produce something that's gonna go on the radio, something for you guys to listen to while you driving your car.
Like I said, definitely movie, TV show.
Oh, 100%. All of those soundtracks. Soundtracks availability. Yeah. You guys gotta understand, this is marketing scheme. This is so much more than just music. It's music to the full degree of what music is. Is can you get your song to be put on the radio? Can you get your song to be possibly played into the club? Can you get your song possibly on a soundtrack of a movie, of a real cinema movie, or of a really, and I'm exaggerating that a lot, to a good film or a good TV series, you know? Just being thrown in a few times, that's... Mm-hmm. That's extras for your, however long those shows get spins for and whatever the case is. So
exactly,
you know, you gotta look at all of that too. The visuals were shot how Black Eyed Peas shoot their visuals. So I feel like they were just trying to flex how they simply the best of one of the genres for groups to stay continuous and to stay continuous in numbers, production quality, and being able to display music on all charts, of the actual spectrum of the music chart. Mm-hmm. However the fuck you say that. I feel like I tried to say some big shit and that ain't sound right, but it sounded whatever.
I feel like the lyrics were kind of basic, but I liked how they switched it up with English and then Spanish, you know what I'm saying?
But they got a Spanish artist for that, though.
Yeah, I like
that. That's good money. I like that
mix up.
You touch with the culture a little bit.
Yeah, yeah. Not only that, music video was fire. Everybody was dancing on point. Like, literally.
100% nonstop, 4 minutes of impact.
Yeah.
Which is, or 3 minutes and 50 seconds, which is good money.
A lot of the dancing was fire. A lot of the fits were fire, too. All around, great music video. I give the music video a 10 out of 10, to be honest.
Crazy green screen work, a lot of transitions.
Yeah. 10 out of 10 music video.
It was good money. But shit, that's all I really got for y'all. Subscribe to my post notifications, man. Make sure y'all like my shit. For comment, share. What really helps, you know, is if you comment on the video, that helps push it like a motherfucker. I ain't gonna lie to you. And if you like it too, that helps. Mm-hmm. And if you subscribe, that's cool. I love you for that, but you ain't got to. It's all love. But yeah, I'm gone.
I ain't gonna hold you. I can't even hit this. I'm just gonna throw this in with the next one. I ain't even gonna lie to you.
No, you good. I'm gonna roll up again too.
We might as well just do that right now, man. Show intermission.
I got the juice, I got the drip, I got the juice, I got the drip, I got the juice that'll put you on TV. Yeah.